weekly entertainment. Get a hold of this beat and go ahead claim it. I'm about to paint a picture, you just go ahead frame it. Since me getting signed failed on some Jerry in the Lane shit, I flow far from mediocre. And if we talking cards, I will fold them with the poker. You and your whole crew are like a deck of 54, so it's obvious y'all gon' steady be rolling with some jokers. And me, I'm rolling with some brokers. Like damn, could you niggas get any broker? I got my new girl so content. Just spare yourself the embarrassment, don't even approach her. Disguise yourself, go buy a costume. I am making stocks work while you work in stock rooms. And I was praying I would drop June, but label reps applying pressure to make them pop tunes. So I keep it rocking for Pete's sake. You fake gangsta rap is a cliche. And you ain't talking dope when you meet Drake. I'll be in your face like no speaker la English. Soon as you hear it, you quote it. They tryna be the one that I done left out the show with. But trust me, I'm aware, and my car's right there. Is this interior enough for your ulterior motives? Cause if you like it, you should stick with me. My money good, I ain't never had to flip a key. A lot of ice, a lot of cream, like Dickie D. Might cut the phone and disappear like Missy Me. But I'm tryna have you on that trip with me. Sliding through Henry Bendel like it's slippery. And your X-Man is a hater, officially. Probably cause he know I'm exactly what you wish he'd be. Yeah, that's the reason why he looking hard. Cause I done snatched the Chips Ahoy out his cookie jar. He just mad cause his girl at the house with a tongue sticking out like a Michael Jordan rookie card. Let me address this part of me while I fix. Couple subliminal lines caught me in the mix. I guess he thought that he could have been Gotti in the flicks. But at this point, I'm just poking a body with a stick. Nowadays, rapping is a children's hobby. And girls keep telling me I'm still as snobby. I tell them myself it's who I am feeling probably. Just because I got a buzz like a building lobby. And ain't a song that your ass finna skip. I tried to sell weed, give me cash for the zip. The way your girlfriend pumped me up in the car seemed like she don't really need no gas for the trip. Millionaire shades fade with the waves. I smirk at a nigga if he's still rocking braids. That just let me know that we ain't on the same page. And that goes out to every nigga except Trey. Ayy, I'm outta here, baby. They asked me about the past years and how does it faze me. I wouldn't take it back, nah, not if you pay me. Mr. Betcha, that's expensive cause it's not a fugazi. Spitting a crock pot of bottomless gravy. This shit is so nasty, how is it tasty? And you could probably find them walking out of a Macy's. Forget a girl, they just think that how